Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Siti Zainalti Baharudin, third year first semester student from Bachelor of Business Administration, majoring in Human Resources. I'm the candidate for Vice President 2 of MSAS 2020-2021. I come with a vision to create a knowledgeable, optimistic and responsible KNMS community. To achieve this vision, I aim to empower MSAS Media by providing up-to-date beneficial information and knowledge and establishing a positive vibes channel for KNMS community. Being an economics student, I believe each of us has our own struggles to tackle some fundamental concepts in our studies. Therefore, in my first manifesto, I aspire to empower the KNMS TV by providing beneficial information and knowledge from our lecturers, alumni and students who are interested to share their knowledge. The objectives behind the empowerment of this media are to provide learning aid for the students, enhance skills to be applied in student life, and to encourage students to keep updated with the current economic issues. The KNMS TV and other social media owned by MSAS will be utilized in order for the objectives to be achieved. Besides that, during this remote teaching learning, stress, anxiety, sleep difficulties and depression are among the problems that students may face. Due to those reasons, it led me to my second manifesto, which is to create a positive vibes channel for the KNMS community to inculcate a stress-free culture. There will be varieties of postings such as posters, quotes and videos pertaining to motivation, tips and others. There will be lots of themes in the channel such as friendships, life and others to facilitate the demand of the students. Students can easily access the desirable positive charges that they want as each theme is attached with a unique hashtag to ease the search. Thus, it can help all of us to inculcate a stress-free culture, especially for those who are struggling during this tough period. As your future Vice President too of MSAS, I hope we can work together hand in hand for the betterment of our beloved kuliah. I'm Zulaika Baharudin, here for you, ready to serve the best for our society. Dream, believe, achieve. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.